Around us is an awesome view. I am in Marayoor and this is the sunrise point. And around us you can see our dolmens. Dolmens are called as living quarters. A dolmen is a type of single chamber megalithic tomb, usually consisting of two or more vertical megaliths supporting a large flat horizontal capstone or table. Ones found underground are called burial sites and ones that are found above ground are called living quarters, and most date back to early Neolithic period.
This is another burial site of a rich family. It is half under the earth and half above the earth.
Okay, I'm going to show you an awesome trick. Here I have two random cards. Actually not random, a pair. King of Hearts and the King of Diamonds. Now I'll ask the audience to choose one. Let's think they like the King of Diamonds for some reason. Keep it right here. And I'll take the King of Hearts right in my hand here and turn it over. I'm going to take it right here like this and keep it on the bottom of the King of Diamonds. Just like that. Then I'm going to take the King of Diamonds and turn it over. Then I'm going to take it and I'm going to keep it on top of the King of Hearts. You don't need the deck. Now, the King of Diamonds or the King of Hearts or the King of Diamonds. I'm going to mix up the cards just like this. And I'll tell you, magically, King of Diamonds has come on top and the King of Hearts has come on bottom. You'll not believe me. But that did not happen. And magically, the two cards change into another two cards. Wow. This is so good. King of Diamonds and King of Hearts, two red cards change into two black cards. Awesome friends, right? Now, I'm going to teach you how to do that in random cards. But here, I think the King of Diamonds, King of Hearts and the two eights. Two black eights, red to black or black to the eight, black to red is the best. Now, what are you going to start off with? Let's think. I'm going to start with kings again. Keep one card over here like this, up, facing up, and the other card like this. So the two pairs are here, or here one facing up, and the other card facing down. So it's like this, and you can keep these two cards over here. So the setup is like this. And start off with the two cards right here and you'll ask the audience, so what card do they want to start off with? Let's say they chose the King of Hearts for some reason and keep it right here. Then as they're choosing, you need to get a break under these two cards, just like this. Another two cards, and this card you want to keep over here, the card that they did not choose, and you'll turn all three cards. Then if you just push the card here, you can see this card here. So what you're going to do is a wrist kill. It's called wrist kill. What you do is you're going to push this card as you're going to take this card, you're going to turn your hand like this and bring it down like that. I'll do it once again. Just like that. So they do not see this card. It's called a wrist kill. You're going to show this card. You're going to keep it right here. You're going to take the other card, the King of Hearts. And as you bring it here, you're going to push this card and catch a break as you are keeping the card down like this. I'm going to take the card and just keep it like this and then you can turn your hand. I'm going to turn the card, the two cards, and keep that here. Then I think that this is King of Diamonds and this is King of Hearts, then tell. If I take the King of Hearts and keep it on the bottom, the King of Diamonds, but still the King of Hearts on top, will you believe me that I know and they'll turn their hand and magically, friends, two cards change. It's really very simple and you need to practice this to get it smooth. So friends, hope you enjoyed the performance and the trick, and see you in my next video. Subscribe to my channel, like it, and bye.